Hello, in this video I would like to explain the pairing of Stolte's safe wireless foot controls. On delivery, the wireless foot controls and wireless receivers in these product sets cannot yet communicate with each other. We have an example for you here. On the left we have a wireless foot control and on the right a wireless receiver. The set also contains a power supply, a magnetic foot antenna and a pairing cable. In order to connect the wireless foot control to the wireless receiver, the pairing procedure must be performed, but only once. Before it can start, the wireless foot control must be fully charged using the power supply. Now, to connect the foot control to the receiver first has to be set to teach-in mode. We do this by locating the two push buttons S1 and S2 at the bottom of the receiver, pressing S2 and keeping it pressed until we enter the flashing mode via LED combinations and LED 3 and 4 are alternating. From this moment on, we have 20 seconds to take the pairing cable and link the wireless foot control interface with the pairing interface on the wireless receiver. A triple beep acoustic signal from the wireless receiver is confirmation that pairing was successful. The wireless foot control can now communicate with the wireless receiver. The wireless foot control and the wireless receiver are now connected through the one-off pairing procedure. And the two components can communicate with each other from now on. I would like to show this on our wireless foot control. I should say at this point that the vertical installation you can see here is only for demonstration purposes. A sensor normally actuates an off signal once a certain angle has been reached, meaning that in practice the two components must be horizontal. And now I would like to present the foot control in action. Through the pairing procedure, the two components are connected. Stolte Wireless 2.4 GHz technology means that if I activate the pedal of the wireless foot control, it takes about 7 to 8 seconds until it is registered by the wireless receiver. I shall do this now. As you could hear, we just received an acoustic signal. This tells us that the 7 to 8 seconds have started and that second beeping we just heard means that the two devices are now connected and can communicate. If I now press the pedal, the wireless signals are reliably transmitted to the receiver. This was a successful demonstration of pairing between a wireless foot control and a wireless receiver plus their subsequent operation.